Did you know that Wednesday comes a lot quicker after you than Friday? I sure didn't. So, for the past couple of nights, I've been talking to Sierra and Megan on Skype until like 1 o'clock in the morning, which is a lot of fun. And I guess because of lack of sleep, last night I got a little delirious, and I put my old Ethernet cord on my head. Because, as John Green says, when life gets you down, you gotta put stuff on your head. So yeah, that's why there's an Ethernet cord on my head. And I wore it for like 2 hours last night when I was talking to Megan and Sierra, and it was all good fun. And then Megan put her blanket on her head. And she told me I should wear it outside today around my flat, and I just did that, and it was all good fun. And people were like, why is there an Ethernet cord in your head? And I'm like, I don't know. And they almost think I'm crazy now. But whatever, it's okay, because it's all good fun. Anyway, Thanksgiving was a huge hit. I had a lot of fun cooking it with my friends, and even more fun serving it and having everyone enjoy it. So that was good. And everyone loved my pie, and a lot of the food I bought is gone, which is good. Because I bought a lot of food. And, I don't know what to say. 19 days until Christmas. No, not 19 days until Christmas. 19 days until I'm done with school for holiday break, which I'm really excited about. 23 days until Christmas. I'm really excited for Christmas. Yay, Christmas. Oh, Emily, I finally went through all my pictures and found pictures of pups from around England and Ireland. And so here are 10 pups.
Sally Sparrow, I wrote you a letter to make you feel better about the fact that I'm gone. I may be stuck in the past, but my future is vast. Don't go looking for me, girl, you've got to go on. Don't think he's talking to you, he's just on the TV. Well, look past the Easter egg and see the reality. A world of time and space inside a funny blue box. The angels are approaching and the front door is locked. So don't blink. I said don't blink.
So now I challenged someone, and as Sierra and Megan and I were talking about last night, we haven't really been talking about Broadway on the channel, and that's like our central focus of why we all came together. So whoever I roll on random.org needs, because I can't find my dye. It's really bad. I don't know where my dye is. And it's my Harry Potter scene dye. Anyway, whoever I roll needs to talk about Broadway in some sense of whether it's shows that are closing, shows that are opening, shows that are coming in the future, stars that are coming to Broadway, something about Broadway for part of their video. In their next video! Because we keep having challenges that take months to do. Like, mine just took a month. So, roll. Done! Six. Roll again. Roll again. Five. Megan. Megan, you need to talk about Broadway in your video on Friday. So I hope you watch this video. Anyway, I hope you all are well. I've been on Skype a lot the last couple of nights, so get your butts online and we can all talk. Otherwise, Ashley, I'll see you tomorrow.